I need to know how to fix iPad keyboard problems.
If you're using an iPad keyboard dock, the on-screen keyboard won't show up until you hit the keyboard button on top of the dock.
I knew that. And with my Bluetooth keyboard, you have to turn off the keyboard, turn off Bluetooth or put the keyboard on the other side of the room until the virtual one shows up.
If the virtual keyboard stays in the middle of the screen and you want it to move, hold down the keyboard button used to turn off the keyboard.
I don't want to turn it off.
Holding down the button will bring up a menu that says Dock or Split. Pick Dock and the keyboard should move back to the bottom of the screen.
That's not the problem I'm having.
If the keyboard is already split, you can merge it into one keyboard by making a pinching motion that joins them.
I already knew that, and that you can separate it by putting your fingers in the middle and moving them apart. But I prefer it together because the keys are bigger that way.
The pinch to close gesture is laggy for some users.
I've seen it.
You'll see the lag in the keyboard when it is downloading data or updating.
I see it at other times.
You can try to reduce the lag on the keyboard by going to Settings, General, Accessibility, Reduce Motion so animations don't take up so many resources, or just turn them off.
The animations and transitions in the iOS 8 operating system only create that much lag on older hardware, and mine isn't that old.
I can tell you to close apps until the delay goes away, though, if there is a lag. So what is the problem?
It is using the keyboard itself that causes some issues, where it doesn't work right.
The iPad Pro has a full-sized shift key, and it had some bugs discovered in 2015.
I knew the keyboard wasn't always working right when you tried to hold down shift while hitting special character key, so dollar signs come out as 4 instead.
That bug is pretty much only at the start of a sentence. And since it was reported in late 2015, you can assume it will be fixed when you install something after iOS 9.1.
What can I do aside from change what I want to type?
Turn off auto capitalization on the iPad Pro and hope they roll out a fix.
Or I can leave auto capitalization on and use the shift key a couple times to toggle between special characters and numbers.
That is the least efficient way to do it.
It is also the hardest to mess up. And given how complicated life is when you text the wrong thing, that's invaluable.